of all these daydreamers.
This is my division now, and the nightmare is just beginning.
Rhea Ripley has ripped apart every one of her opponents.
Ripley showcasing her dominance.
I've been in the ring with every single woman in NXT who thought that they could take me out, and I have brutalized every single one of them.
Rhea Ripley walks around here like she owns the place. You're looking at the biggest and the baddest woman in this industry. Halloween Havoc, why don't you show up and we'll see how bad you really are.
Raquel, you may be bigger, but do I look like someone that's scared of a fight? At Halloween Havoc, your nightmare becomes a reality.
For next week.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Austin, Texas, Jesse Kamea.
Well, here's a superstar who's gone toe-to-toe against the likes of Bianca Belair and Shayna Baszler. She's never faced anyone like who she's facing tonight. A superstar and a Hall of Famer like you has to admire.
Yeah, I love that about Ember Moon. I love that she's first back on the scene and wanting to make a difference in the way she presents herself and what she brings to the ring. She's ever-changing, ever-growing, and everything that Ember Moon does elevates the entire women's division.
Ember Moon set for her first singles match, as you mentioned, Beth, since returning here to NXT, trying to continue riding the momentum from that near career-ending Achilles injury. And Wade, when it comes to Ember Moon, I mean, she has also stated she needs to be confident and act confidently on impulse.
Yeah, they're part of her new rules of action that she's put together. The truth is, Ember Moon, when she was a new star, superstar, as many new superstars do, very much walking on eggshells, not wanting to upset anyone. She now is a veteran. She's won.
Show you how to work. Let's go.
There's some of that veteran, as you were talking about, being a veteran.
A little smack talk there, perhaps. But anyway, she's now acting more on instincts, and those are your best friends in the ring. That's what she needs to do here.
Right now, the instincts of Ember Moon. Moon rolling through, and Ember Moon, for a moment, just gets taken out by Jesse, and Jesse into the cover. Ember Moon kicking out quickly, and you see the determination, and now, Beth, I don't necessarily know if Jesse wants to be, if Jesse Kamea wants to be playing around with Ember Moon.
This attitude from Kamea. You know, Kamea's not willing to take this sitting down. She got back and got aggressive in Ember's face. You know, she's a rookie on the scene, but Kamea looking to impress.
Kamea certainly is trying to, but look at Ember Moon. She has also stated. She has also said she will no longer be a stepping stone for anyone. Nice drop kick. Moon answering back. Kick to the knee, now goes up to the midsection, and look at Ember Moon just staring a hole in her opponent and dropping another foot right across the face. Ember Moon, all confidence, and a standing moonsault connects into the cover. Hook of the leg and a near fall.
Ember Moon almost questioning the audacity of Jesse Kamea, having the temerity to fight back, but now locked in a punishing hold here.
A nice crossface by Ember Moon.
Come on, tap!
And that crossface is cinched in deep.
This is the agony etched on the face of Jesse Kamea here. She's getting close to the ropes. May not be close enough. We could have a submission on our hands here.
Kamea rolling through it. Shoulders down on Ember Moon. And a kick out by Moon. Well, Ember Moon, again, this is a singles matchup. We've seen her in tag team competition, Beth. It's much different for Ember Moon. She's just a new test for Ember Moon.
Yeah, being in singles competition, it's been a while. September 13, 2019, her last singles match. You know, it's different than tag team competition. It's only you in there.
Look at this submission by Ember Moon.
Moon getting creative here.
Certainly is.
Modified half Boston Crab here. I like her own twist on this one. Jesse Kamea again in an agonizing, punishing hold.
And again, Ember Moon. And you see the pain just etched on the face. and now trying to get to the bottom rope. Look at Ember Moon. Ember Moon, great positioning, pulled back and right into the middle turnbuckle.
Well, that was the only way out of that one for Jessica May. Unfortunately for her, immediately back up.
Ember Moon going on the senton. However, Moon, the determination in her eyes, and charging right in goes Kamea.
Huge leap from Kamea, a netball standout.
And spinning heel kick wipes out Moon. I mean, Beth, we could be on the verge of a huge upset.
The athleticism of Kamea on display here, oh my God.
Cover, and Moon just kicked out at two.
Almost a huge upset there from Jessie Kamea, showing off her athleticism should not be overlooked here in this matchup.
When it comes to Kamea, we talked about this with Ember Moon in this matchup, Wade, the difference between a singles and a tag team match. I mean, trying to knock off some ring rust.
Yeah, let's face it. Ember Moon has been out for over a year. This is a big test of her stamina. This one's going into longer phases now.
And Moon, innovative offense as we've seen in the past. And now Ember Moon, center of the ring. We talked about the unique offense, Beth. Take a look at what Ember Moon, locking in a submission.
Ember Moon, a student of the game.
And a tap out, center of the ring.
Here is your winner by submission, Ember Moon.
Ember Moon's talked about making a return, starting fresh and reinventing herself. What an impressive victory for Ember Moon.
Take a look at some of the action from this matchup right here. Ember Moon with an incredible offense across the jaw of Kamea.
And then locking in the submission center of the ring. I mean, typically, we see Ember Moon flying all over the ring. A different style from Ember Moon here tonight.
I told you!
Sent by Ember Moon, but what a message by Dakota Kai. And guys, I'm being told there's some sort of commotion going on backstage right now.